Smart farming technology is set to bring changes to Korean agriculture, which is struggling under the weight of an aging farming population amid rising imports. Pilot projects are underway at farms specializing in various crops with the goal of modifying the system for regional use. Our Park Se-young has the details.
At this tomato farm, the ventilation system is activated automatically when the humidity inside the greenhouse exceeds 80%. At night, a cover for sealing and warmth unrolls on its own. The facility is making use of smart farm technology that enables customized control of greenhouses. The settings can be modified from anywhere using a computer or smartphone.
It reduces time and the inconvenience of traveling back and forth, and I worry less when I'm away because I can check on my farm anytime.
In seven regions across the nation, farms that specialize in various crops tested the smart farm service as part of a year-long trial conducted by the Rural Development Administration. After the year was up, the farmers gathered to offer their feedback. Three crops were harvested during the trial year. Chrysanthemum farmers reported a 10-day reduction in the number of days it took to get to harvest and energy savings of 35%. Grape farmers reported a reduction in grape berry cracking from 12% to 5%. Despite the benefits, participants still thought the system could use some improvement, though the RDA vowed to address their needs.
After receiving feedback on site, we can make up for the drawbacks and develop manuals for autonomous distribution of the Korean model of the system.
The RDA is set to add seven more farms specializing in different crops next year to polish the system for use in Korea. Park Se-young, Arirang News.